tattoo artists do it. Well, Matty from the 1975 kind of started this debate the other day. He said, who came up with paid meet and greets? Did they think...